dreams, Old Trafford. And our live game is Belgium against Italy. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin. Hi Peter, it's great to be here.
Shirawi, Kirini, Perola.
tonic. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Thank you.
opportunity to do. Marco Verratti comes forwards. Face to face with his opponent. That'll be a throw. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Defending there. Hazard with the ball through. Lukaku tries running with the ball at his feet. It's anyone's ball. He's going after it. Alas with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Ready to come on.
Well, I think they've shown a lot of courage in looking for another goal, but if it backfires, the coach will certainly come in for some criticism. They need to keep the ball.
Marco Verratti. Florenzi. Now it's Pella. And it's Florenzi.
Another piece of really good defending.
Fellaini. Is the route one option. Belgium leading here by this still precarious 1-0 margin. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Just the odd goal.
But you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period, but I thought they showed great shape and good discipline to see the whole thing through.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.